This is Operation Kingslayer. Listen up. Our field of operation is Bolivia. Dense jungles, freezing mountains, and salt flats. If you don't watch your back, you won't leave it alive. Your target is the Santa Blanca drug cartel. Their network relies on fear, violence, and intimidation. You'll need to destroy them from the inside, destabilize each aspect of their operations. Production, smuggling, influence, and security to bring them to their knees. You have full autonomy. You pick your targets. You decide how to take them out. Just get it done. Gather your intel. Learn who the players are. Learn their methods. Then destroy them. To make this op a real party, the local military force, Unidad, are on the cartel's payroll. They've been fighting it out with a low-rent rebel group called the Qataris 26. You want to survive? These underfunded and under-equipped rebels are your new best friends. You gotta think. You gotta be strategic. No one will come when you call for help. Use what you can to get the job done. You have your arsenal and every vehicle you can find at your disposal. And don't be afraid to throw out the playbook. Each of you is an elite warfighter, but together, you have the strength to take down an army. And remember, ghosts, credit is failure. You will burn the Santa Blanca drug cartel to the ground, but no one will know who was holding the match.
Baby makes
three. There's a Sicario over here, next to the barn. Target eliminated. They're gonna see you. Hold up.
Fucking hell. Target down. Target down.
Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí, bestias.
We're clear. Y'all good?
Sé que alguien me escucha, cabrones. Sé que están ahí. Así que escuchen bien. La rebelión no perdona.
Todavía no estamos a salvo. Pero Dios le pagará esto que he hecho por mí.
I got this. I'll pilot.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on. We're getting you out of here. boss, is it?
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si, Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown on Yuri and Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos. The drone is up.
Fuck, they might have seen you. Be careful. The lieutenant's on the run.
Shitballs.
hostile down. Hey, we got a narco. We're cool, we're cool. Sticking close to the helo.
The document mentions an Unidad captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's gotta know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in an Unidad firebase. This is a commendation? Looks like it came from a box of cereal at the Air Force or something.
Second target.
Supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón! What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on! And you can see what we do to people who talk with us. People like you!
Spread by Pat Katari. Got a break. And these assholes are going the wrong way.
These promises of equality and transparency or free education and free healthcare, they are empty hopes that can only be achieved through tyranny. People can only be equal when equality is forced upon them.
fucking hell.
The divide what is left between you and your neighbor. Think of without it. You would not reap what you have sown. You would be left with barely anything. And prosperity to the individual citizen and the nation is
Tango down.
Dios mío, somos inocentes. Quédense de nosotros, ayúdenos.
Permanezcan en su sitio.
Target down.
Ábranos, usted venga, por favor. No se lo suplico.
Sniper, down, down.
No me pueden dejar aquí, ¿me escuchan? ¡Pueden dejar aquí!
Estamos dentro. A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
He's down.
No puede ser. Oiga, por favor, sáquenos, abra la puerta.
Por acá, mira.
Ayúdennos, ¿qué no ves?
Estamos detrás de la camarada.
Por favor,
esto no es vida, camarada.
Esto sí no lo esperaba. Salvado por un extranjero. Volvemos todos juntos y con putas.
Sé que no deben estar opciones por aquí.
I'm looking at a small group of soldiers.
Estamos dentro. A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Hostile down.
Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad, Captain.
Oiga,
what the hell is this?
How's it going, fucks?
Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
That's your choice. But with a pair of sadistic fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It'd be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look,
I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freaked me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you have a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Eyes up. Let's get back to work. How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejos. You are dead.
The document mentions an Unidad captain who sends prisoner to Urian Polito for interrogations.
Clear.
He's got to know where our lovebirds are. He's sitting in an Unidad firebase.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. Awesome. I could put this to use.
Pensé que le diría esto a un hombre. Lo quiero, hermano.
Balas, por fin tengo balas.
Mire, venga. Voy a decir por dónde le vamos a meter el rifle. Le va a gustar, trolo de mierda.